Goaltending drama for the second straight night here. There is Thatcher Demko, who makes his playoff debut as a starter with Jacob Markstrom deemed unfit to play. Louis Domingue will be the backup.
Markel did at the line by Martinez. Now Marchessault. Backhand shot by Stastny. Turned aside by Demko. Stastny drops it off. Marchessault with the attempt at Demko.
Ryan Tuckett on the short side. And here's a couple good
17-7 in game number four. Here's Carlson ahead. Patch ready. Backhand. Demko makes the save. Rebound to the boards. And Miller will feed it across.
They get going here.
Patterson could not play the puck. Quick transition. Stastny for Smith. Riley Smith moves in and shoots. Saved by Demko. Oh. Puck is loose. Stastny looking for it. It is still loose. And now the Canucks able to flip it out. Game five. Vegas and Vancouver scoreless. Golden Knights lead the series 3-1. Shot by Shea Theodore. And now Thatcher Demko.
Thatcher Demko in goal. Shea Theodore has been just a great shooter all series long. Had 25 shots on goal going in to this game five.
Now at center, it's Stastny. But a hit from Marchessault. Look to the right side. Here's a chance, and Demko got a piece of that as Nate Schmidt moved up.
Goes to work picking off pucks, and the Canucks just can't clear it again. A couple pucks that get held in. Schmidt doesn't.
Here's for Edler. Flip to center, knocked down by Holden. And back in comes Waugh. Edler lost his balance, and Waugh got a shot on goal as it opened up for him.
Second periods, they like to ham in, and too many times pucks were turned over in the neutral zone. That allows Vegas to go right back on the attack. Tyler Myers
standing a stop. All 17.
That one, you see how tall he is, so he doesn't have to hunch over to look around. Stas
couldn't connect with McNabb. Back out from Pearson, looking to feed Stetcher at the left point. Marchessault flips the puck ahead. Marchessault moving in with a backhand shot and a save by Demko, and then he covers.
So good down low, a little chip and chase, trying to go around Stetcher. You see the speed, the burst. Stetcher didn't want to take a penalty right here. He says, I better let him go, so he does. He knows he's got pretty good goaltending tonight.
Pacioretty waits. Edler went down to block the shot, which never came. Now Theodore to the far side for Stone. 1:05 to play. Back out for Pacioretty. Right circle shot saved by Demko. And then another on the rebound attempt. Pacioretty waits. Edler went down to block the shot, which never came. Now Theodore to the far side for Stone. 1:05 to play. Back out for Pacioretty. Right circle shot saved by Demko. And then another on the rebound attempt.
Coming up with a big shot block. 23 to center your screen. It's equal opportunity. These guys are just spreading out. They're getting large.
Open net for Bo Horvat, and he scores. And the Vancouver Canucks have won either 3-1 or 2-1. And Thatcher Demko, with an amazing 43-save performance, says, let's play Game 6 Thursday night.
I don't think you could have asked anything more from Thatcher Demko in his first ever playoff start. Steps in there, faces 44 shots, makes 43 saves in his first ever playoff victory. Just a great job by him. They battled hard in front of him. They gave him a chance. And did he ever come up big for the Vancouver Canucks?